Where's the code? Okay, give me a second. Why am... just give me a second here. Took me out of the room page, so I just gotta find it. I can buy some things, but as you can see, I'm only level 15.
Wait, place in the tree. Street house, farmhouse, or prison?
Street house?
Oh, this is a shitty street house.
Farmhouse?
No, we can do the shitty street house. Maybe we can learn something about it. What difficulty do you guys want?
Well, I'm good with any. I usually just make the ghosts mad. I should probably change my character. It'll be him. I haven't played Final Fantasy 14, but my roommate does and streams it.
It is. It's just funny watching people die on that villain.
Thank you for the follow, Aquinos. Yeah, I can ready up. Okay, I'm ready. Weird.
So you cannot just lick your feet like that. It's not okay.
What?
My dog's licking her feet, even though she knows she's not supposed to.
You were walking really weird. Like looking down and limping. How do you run in this game again?
Shit. I can't even call it a run. It's more of like a brisk walk. Actually, it's not even a brisk walk. It's like a mall. Like, stroll.
I'm trying to remember the controls. It's been a while.
Save
son.
What's his name? David Johnson, you said?
This house sucks.
What did this house ever do to you?
The layout.
Is this like a new house?
Yeah, it's a new house. It's the layout is literal garbage. There's nowhere to hide.
I found this house.
It's probably the worst.
There's no power on it.
Yeah, it starts off professional. You have no power, you have to find the power box. The layout of this house, just... I want to know who made this model, who made this asset, because this house is horrible.
I think it's in the spacer.
Is it?
Yeah.
David.
David Johnson.
David.
David Johnson. No.
Oh, it's definitely, yeah, he's in here.
Yeah. I got...
Alright, he's in the bathroom.
Come on, David Johnson, come get me. No, I think the power's out, because light's not turning on in the bathroom.
Yeah, I'm trying to get back on.
Yeah, it sets off.
So we got EMF of 5.
Power's back on, by the way.
Yeah.
Did the EMF go up to 5?
Yeah. EMF went up to 5. I put a book in there in case you can read. I should grab a camera. What do you need for freezing temperatures? How low?
Until you can see your breath.
Below 0.
Below 0? Okay. No, we only got to 3 at the max. Like,
if
plus
you can
3.
See your breath is freezing.
Before the next game, I gotta go to the options. I think my graphics are a little bit too high for my computer to run the game and, yeah.
Alright, the camera's in the room.
What?
We got a video camera set up.
Okay, I'm grabbing an actual picture camera.
There's a spare box in there too.
Oh, that might be a video camera. I grabbed
yeah.
the wrong kind of cam.
We got ghost riding.
We got ghost riding?
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay. So it's an Oni, Shade, or a Revenant. Can someone turn off the lights in the bathroom?
I'm gonna go take a picture of him. I can usually piss off the ghosts to come at me. David Johnson, are you here? David Johnson, talk to me.
I'm just gonna hang out in the
fucking locked or something.
David Johnson, where are you?
No lockers. It's really bad. We had a ghost in the basement, and you can't hide anywhere. I was just like, I guess I'll die.
David Johnson, I'm going for your mother. David Johnson, are you here?
Oh, I heard what's up. I'm sorry for lighting a doobie and upsetting David. Because he literally spawned right on top of me.
David, did you die?
No, he just was haunting. He wasn't haunting.
David Johnson, smile for the camera. David Johnson, you're an idiot.
I wouldn't mind if they got rid of the lighter aspect of this game and just let you light stuff, because having to hold the lighter in my inventory kind of sucks.
Fingerprints.
You found fingerprints?
Yeah, on this window over here. Take a picture of it.
Yeah, I'll do that in just a second. Which window?
Outside.
I lost you.
Interesting. Did you not?
David Johnson, I want to take your picture. David Johnson, where are you? Come get me, you little bitch.
The thing that sucks is if he starts hunting you, you're stuck.
I'm okay with dying. I got nothing to lose.
It's just, like, not a good house setup for getting away from the ghost.
I'll get a picture of him before I die. David Johnson, come get me. David Johnson, you're hunting me.
What? I wonder if he's chilling in the living room, because he keeps spawning in
there.
Oh, he killed me just before I got a picture. I'm dead.
Well, my setup is getting real low.
What?
Do you have the internal filled out yet?
Yeah. And I didn't get a picture of him because I clicked just a second too late. Oh, that.
Actually, we got it.
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, you got it before I died, or?
After. Our sanity drops when you die.
Oh. I'm in a terrible pose for death. My face is just plastered against the counter.
$210, I'll take it.
How do I get off the, how do I get to the point where I can change my graphics?
I don't know, I haven't done that.
Well, yeah, I'm just gonna leave and do it.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
I don't know, actually.
Well, that should be a little bit better.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
I just gotta join the game back up. Do you guys need me to buy anything?
No, I usually buy everything.
Okay.
I have so much money to throw away.
Yeah.
Pretty sure Jason added everything while I wasn't looking too.
I have $1,480. Because nobody's ever let me buy anything.
Careful with microphones.
I have like 20 of everything and I still have like 3K.
I thought I had clicked it. Excuse me, game, I'm clicking ready. There we go. No, it was weird, it was just not letting me say ready up. Yeah, it's working a little bit better now. It's actually getting cold in my room now. We moved the AC to just outside. Elizabeth Jackson. Anything I should bring? Wow, I walked into the front door and it dropped right down to 5 degrees.
Why are there two back doors?
Elizabeth, are you here? Where are you, Elizabeth? I've headed upstairs to look for Elizabeth. I'll head up again to the attic. I got about 4 degrees here at the lowest. Elizabeth, are you here? Elizabeth, I'm turning on the generator. Yeah, I got pretty low in the hallway, but I'm getting like 4.5 upstairs. Elizabeth, are you here? Are you in the attic? You need your mom. I don't think she's in the attic at all. Elizabeth, are you in this room? Elizabeth.
Did someone click on the light switch?
Sorry, didn't mean to spook you.
No, you didn't.
I just wanted to let you know that that payment for the installation has been made, and it was $100. I'm not going to charge you any of the taxes or anything, because we had talked about splitting the cost of it.
Yeah, so I'll just throw you $50 on payday Tuesday.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is that on top of the rent? Or?
Yeah.
Okay. I just wanted to double check. Are you going to be good?
Yeah.
Throwing $400.
Yeah, that's fine.
No, sorry.
$375.
My apologies.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, I just want to make sure.
No worries.
All right. Cool. Cool.
Sorry about that. Oh, I heard something. Have you guys found anything?
No. I wonder if she's a locker in ghost. I'm not getting any readings at all. I hope she's not stuck.
Do you guys have an EMF?
Yeah. Did you turn off the flashlight?
Yeah, it's switching.
I'm not plugging out again.
Okay.
I'm not getting anything.
Switching out the thermometer for something else.
Downstairs, upstairs.
Elizabeth, are you there? Oh wait, we have to hold a gate. Do we have to hold a button to talk out loud to the ghost?
Yeah.
What button? B? Elizabeth, are you there? I forgot to be holding that button. V as in Victor. Elizabeth, are you there? You're hunting.
Did someone turn on the light upstairs?
No. I didn't. I turned on the breaker, but that was it.
Is that you?
Oh.
I wonder if that's the room that she's in, because that light is on. It's literally the only light that turned on in the house.
There's a light on by the front door. Oh, I hear... I'm about to die. I died. I didn't have a good hiding place. Hi.
Ghost.
I didn't get a picture.
This ghost kind of sucks.
Yeah, this ghost does suck. Let's check that room. It seemed like she only came out for one person.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm taking a look for her. She's crawling up the stairs. She passed. No, she passed right by you. I'm following her around. Oh, she's right by. No, she's passing by your door. So she came up from the stairs here.
She opened my door.
She opened your door?
Yeah.
She opened my door.
I don't know where she started from, but she started from near where I died, I think. And crawled up the stairs, went past the door you were in, straight across, and then came back. trying to see if I can see where she spawns from. Ah, that's where you're spawning from. No, you're fine. She's heading upstairs. So she started in the kitchen. We haven't found any evidence yet, eh?
Maybe she's like in the kitchen, but like, oh, got it. She's in the kitchen.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. She was